Alright, we're back with more Third Wheel. The gamer, Connor Victor. I screwed that up. We're back with more Third. You know what? We're back with more Third
We're
Wheel.
back. We're back. Okay, so it looks like you need to get up there and then.
They also had that in Zelda Twilight Princess, like where
Oh, the
you had
boots?
some kind of. Yeah, you had some kind of boots and you had to walk up some electrified terrain.
Yeah, I do recall that. And you also had the weighted boots for like
Oops.
the water temple and stuff like that, right?
Yeah, those are the same boots.
Oh, okay, my bad.
You just use them for different things. I wish they'd make another Zelda game like that.
Oh wait, hang on, let me.
That is a weird noise.
Right.
That must be Moon Baboon's communications tower. There's a control room at the very top. If we can get up there, I think we can make it out of here.
Oh, well, that's a pretty tiny door.
We have liftoff.
Why did everything just shrink?
I use the shrink function there on the belt. I have like the it have the Wumbo belt. I have it for, you know, I have it set to M for mini, and then you have it set to W for Wumbo.
Nice.
Wow. I can't believe I never even would have thought of that until you said it.
Well, yeah. Okay. Well, it looks like we have, like, what are these, like, warp? Are these, like, portals?
Take a chill pill. You wanna go on this one first?
Sure. Okay.
Interesting.
Oh geez, okay. Oh my
god. It's a globe. It was one
hell of a ride. Yeah.
Ah, it's a solar system.
Oh yeah.
With trampolines.
Yeah, I mean this is really cool. Like I'm just kind of taking all this in. This is
it
really
is cool.
neat.
I'd really like to know where we are.
I believe we're in Rose's room, I think.
Yeah, probably something that her mom built her or something.
Gotta be.
Dang.
I didn't hit you. I didn't punch you, ball. I hit you.
You are not punched. You are hit.
Yeah.
There's a difference. I don't know what that difference is, but there is one.
Okay. Does it look like I need to go that way?
Yeah.
Okay. And then, how does this work? Is this like a jump? Like a, does this thing separate? Oh. Hit one of those? Oh.
Oh, okay. I gotta go to the other end then.
It's very interesting. Doors on a. Okay. Okay.
This is a filing cabinet?
It looks like some sort of storage thing. Oh.
Where?
All right. Dang old AAA battery. Oh, okay, so we just teleport back.
Did they have portals the last time I watched you play Ratchet and Clank?
I think in the new one, Rift, in the newer one, yeah.
Yeah. That made me think of that for some reason, but I didn't know if it was a made-up memory or not. Apparently, I have those.
Oh shoot! It was so cute.
Let's see which portal now.
Which one? Right here with the crustacean on it.
Sure.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, it's one of those things. Those like electricity things that make the hair stand up. Mm-hmm. Plasma ball or whatever those things are called.
I don't know what it's called, but yeah, I know what you're talking about. They have them in space museums usually. I think space museums. Some kind of museum.
You can even have them at home though.
Yeah, true.
Craig
has one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hmm. I thought you could have them at home.
I'm sure this like is really tingly on the hands.
I touched one before at a museum. I don't remember how it felt though. I don't remember if it felt tingly or not.
I think I remember them being kind of tingly, I guess.
Holy crap!
You fell off?
Yeah, but sorry, I just got distracted by a noise and I just realized it's pouring out.
Oh, jeez. Yeah.
Huh.
So it is.
I just heard something and I was like, why is there water running? What is that?
What? Who is that?
Turns out it's actually outside, not inside.
This guy left the faucet on.
Yeah.
I used to think that growing up, like, either that somebody was crying or that the sink running.
Mine was because I was afraid of like thunder and lightning. My grandma and grandpa used to tell me that thunder was just like either I think it was God bowling that my grandparents used to tell me.
That's what my mom told me.
Yeah.
And rain was angels crying for some reason.
Okay, so that may be the same thing I heard. I don't remember all the specifics on it.
And then I think lightning was like God turning the lights on and off or something like that. My grandparents told me.
Why would he do that so fast?
I don't know. They just did it so I wouldn't be scared.
Oh, okay. That part of that.
He's God. He can go however fast he wants.
True. Or later on, after like some of my family passed away, it was, oh, it's just everyone partying up there, making a huge racket. And I'm like, damn, I like that one. Because it always made me feel comfortable that my, like, family were partying together again. So I was like, yeah, you give them hell up there.
I remember being told that one.
Well, it looks like you have to go that way.
Yep. So now anytime I hear thunder, I'm like, my family's partying, hell yeah. Oh, interesting.
Oh, okay. Oh.
Well, we gotta jump.
Yeah, okay. I didn't know how to do that.
Oops.
I think they would have foreshadowed that or something.
You were bad at this.
This is hard, actually. Just gotta time it right, I think. Oh, I'm dumb. Just forgive me.
Ah!
Okay, double jump over. Double jump over. Okay.
Damn it!
I did it.
You gotta clutch it. Alright. My bad.
All good. It happens.
This is a really pretty game to look at.
Yeah, I like this part a lot, actually. Oh, wait. Can you push that back down again, please? Crouch.
You got the big mushroom. Mario.
Yeah.
Mm.
big mushroom.
Super bug. Mushroom, whatever it is.
Oh. Huh.
These space boots are great! Woohoo!
It's actually a lot of fun.
Yeah.
I like the space
aspect. It's pretty dope.
They're not giving our boy shoes.
No.
Well, they made a remark about him not having any. I mean, it's only fair that he gets some.
Yeah, the boy gets the shoes.
I don't think you do it all the way.
This is giving me certain Mario game vibes. What Mario game is it?
Oh, I think I know what you're talking about.
Yeah, maybe it's a couple different ones.
Wasn't it the DS one?
It could be.
One of the DS ones.
There's one where you can put on some kind of cat suit.
Yeah, closer.
I feel like that is the Super Mario Bros. On DS. I think I had that one.
I remember watching it on, or watching some of it on Game Grumps, but I can't remember the exact name of it.
Oh God.
Okay, that's not nausea inducing at all.
Oh, not at all.
Okay. Wait, which way is up?
You're all right. Oops. Babe. Look, I'm up here. I had to wait, that's why.
Here we go, spinning it forward.
Okay. This one's a little bit different.
That is really weird. That toy looks familiar, like it's from something.
I don't really remember it.
Or at least something similar, but I don't know.
That's a really trippy angle right there. Like, I didn't know what I was running into or not.
Well, these are kind of cool levels and not too hard either.
Nah, well, at least not yet.
Not yet. Oops.
I have a feeling that they're going to ramp it up.
True, very true. It's not really how a game works, but who knows.
I wonder what the boss for this one's gonna be, if they have one.
I don't know. I could be literally anything at this point.
Well, normally they have the theme of, like, the vacuum was shown in the beginning, the toolbox was shown in the beginning, the wasps were shown in the beginning, and we were told that we were going to go up against them. This time we were shown Moon Baboon.
So it could be fighting Moon Baboon?
And I'm gonna guess, but who knows? But it's normally the theme of you're shown before, so who knows? Collaboration.
What, his name's Moon Baboon?
Moon Baboon.
Yep.
Oh, well. I imagine we're gonna be fighting something moon themed, so.
Another set of portals. All right, let's get to it. I guess this one?
Yeah, since we both were pretty much near it.
Okay.
Makes sense.
How does this work?
You have to grow? Maybe?
Oh, okay, so that's something under there.
Okay.
There's some sort of there's like a trophy or something under here?
Do we each have to do something? Kinda seems.
Maybe. Yeah, okay, way. I can't get into here.
Wait, is this the thing that you're talking about?
Yeah, one of those. Oh, are you under there already?
Yeah.
Okay.
This game, this game have any trophy achievements?
I think so.
We haven't gotten any yet that I know of. Which is surprising.
I don't know if I turned my notification off.
Yeah,
or
all of my all my notifications are off for the recording, so. Okay, well, it looks like we have to get enough of them to go across. Okay, there's one back here, it looks like. Or something.
I forgot we wouldn't see it on my screen.
You might could, but.
But if you have your notifications off, then.
Yeah, you're not gonna see it.
Yeah. Because you're seeing it through Connor's perspective.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna have to wait for you to get out.
Here we go.
Because you're gonna have to help me get up here, I think.
Okay. Well, I got another one right here. So I guess I'll jump down here. Wow. The balance is insane.
No fall damage here.
Nope. Alright, so I guess we got another one. Is there another one right here?
Yeah, but you're gonna have to...
Oh, yeah, I gotcha.
There we go.
Another conductor! Perfect!
I wonder if is there a set distance?
I think there might be.
Okay, well we'll need another one. Oh, well that's not gonna work.
I know, but I can get it to there at least. Guess not. Oh, unless.
There's
got
to be.
All of them have to be adjusted.
Yeah. Well, I think all of them.
I think you have to get it to the other side.
I think there's still more that we have to get, though.
Well, yeah, I'm saying you have to get it to the other side. To get it to the other side, you have to... Oh, that dropped in the wrong spot. Hold on. Whatever. That looks like you, I think.
Which one? This one?
No.
Oh, this one over here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, because it's tiny.
Because it's, yeah, so definitely not me.
Kind of dope. Oh, okay.
Well, that's not dope.
That's fire.
Yeah. Hot.
On counter, too.
Yeah, carry that over for the other episode.
Oh, we can't start a trend and not follow through with it.
True, you're right.
I still have the bad joke counter going, we just haven't made any in a while.
Oh, okay, yeah, you're right.
I forgot what number we're at as far as the bad jokes go.
Yeah, I don't know. Post-edit Christian can probably help there.
Future me.
What are you doing? I think we have enough over here. Connor.
Yeah.
There has to be one on the top.
Is there like one more, you think?
I don't think so.
Oh, there's one right over here.
Is there? To get that should, in theory, work.
Obstacles like that always make me nervous when I'm doing them.
There we go.
There we go. We should be able to reach the battery now.
Teamwork.
Hey.
Well then.
What's the point of all of this?
Yeah, it's just puzzles. Just puzzles, it seems like.
I think May said it was Moon Baboon's, like, communication tower or something like that.
Yeah.
I don't know how I'm missing so much.
This one?
Sure.
Alright.
It's frosty. The stairs had smoke, frost.
No, I gotta go.
Ramp, not really stairs.
Hang on, I didn't
sign up. Hey, it's handicap accessible.
What is this?
Pinball?
Oh, okay, you gotta toggle walls, it looks like.
Well, yeah.
Okay, so it looks like we got like a straight shot?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, it looks like... See, I had to screen peek on this one.
Okay. Hopefully you're a better screen peeker than I am.
Or else I wouldn't be able to do the walls like this.
True. Yeah.
Cool. Not too bad.
Not too shabby. You definitely played some Windows XP pinball in your day.
Occasionally. I had to find other ways to entertain myself since I didn't have the PlayStation.
True. Oh, jeez.
That's a handy shortcut.
What is this?
Oh?
That is a satellite.
Over to me.
I can't go any... Oh. That's about as close... Oh, wait, hang on.
Yeah. I don't know how to get out of this. Okay.
That's how. I have to activate it. That was trippy.
Ooh. It's okay. Good old Ratchet and Clank.
Okay, now I have to go. Neato.
I wonder how popular this game is.
I mean, I heard it won Game of the Year, so I would say it's pretty popular. Yeah. I mean, and so far it's very fun.
Mm-hmm.
So.
And it's, like, really pretty looking, and...
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, so far I think they did a really, really good job of this.
Yeah. A lot of games.
Go ahead.
I was saying a lot of games these days have a trend of looking pretty but not really having much in the way of action or story or whatever else.
Yeah. Well, normally, like, mechanics can be kind of glitchy too, but with this, it doesn't seem like they're that glitchy.
Nah.
Mm.
Which is nice.
Oh jeez, I fell through the milk crate.
Sucks.
You went to get milk and never came back.
Nah.
I don't think anything's over. Oh. Nope, I don't think anything's over here.
You don't think so?
No.
Are those pillows or mattresses?
Pillows.
Yeah, mattresses and pillows, it looks like. Actually, those might be pillows, I'm not entirely sure. That's a mattress right there. For sure.
Interesting. I wonder if this is a bedroom or something.
Yeah, it all takes place in Rose's bedroom. I think it's just...
Wait, like, there's this something... There's something up here.
Oh. Like, it's all in Moon Baboon's, like, what do you call it? Base, maybe? Lair?
Mm-hmm. There's, like, rockets or something up here. Hang on. Side objective.
Maybe.
Rocket Man. Okay.
What is this?
I don't know.
That is a satellite.
What is this?
A satellite with a camera, apparently. That's weird.
Can you do anything else?
Oh, you can scan stuff.
There's a meter.
You can hear things.
Got a screw with page loose.
Here, Dr. Hakim says, dancing is the key to opening our hearts. Only the body speaks louder than words.
Huh.
I remember when Mum and Dad used to dance together. We haven't seen them do it in a while, though.
Dancing, huh? Wonder if I still got it.
Okay, can you swear here? Okay. The Oscars, you know? The Oscars! I'll tell you! And then, like,
this Well then.
Guess we'll leave him to that.
Down. Yeah.
The dark side.
I'm telling you, there's references to all types of things, you know?
Moon Baboon, Sith Lord.
I wonder if there's any more communication that we can get to.
I don't think so. I think you've got a majority of them.
Moon Baboon is the Emperor Palpatine of...
Do it.
Do it.
That's pretty cool. it's like a listening device.
Yep.
Pretty sick. Hidden dialogue and stuff.
Huh. So are they after the girl?
These two are, yeah. I think
Moon Baboon, I think, is protecting her from us because we're horrible parents, apparently.
I think you might have to jump onto me.
So is that like the CPS? What?
Oh no, I have to jump for you. Ready?
A baboon is in charge of CPS. Huh.
Yeah. Yeah, then how do you get up here? Because it looks like you need to get up here, too.
Well, maybe that's why... I think that's probably why I have to get up there. Because I have to weigh
it
down.
Okay, you just... What?
I think you have to weigh me down.
Okay,
well, I have to weigh it down. What?
You're not warding things that well.
That's how.
Yeah, but you didn't word that well.
Sorry. It was like courage, the cowardly. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. Exactly.
I live that, so.
I love courage, the cowardly dog. Everyone that I talk to is always like scared of it. I'm like, I must have something wrong with me then.
I can see why. They would be.
Yeah, not me. I had no fear watching that show. So, I think something's wrong with me.
I don't anymore, but as a kid it terrified me. Some of the episodes did.
Clearly enough, like I said. This is why I think I'm weird, because I'm like, it didn't scare me when I was little, but my mom also liked watching horror movies with me.
That episode where they had a thing outside their house saying return the slab always.
Oh, yeah. That one.
Oh, I love that one.
Yeah.
Return the slab.
Why didn't it scare me? Is something wrong
the,
with me?
The one that got me was the you're not perfect one. I know that probably scarred some kids as, you know, as people as kids.
What one?
The one that you're not perfect. The one with the teacher that had the ruler and was talking about everything to be, like, perfect. And there's a scene where this, like, I don't know if it's, like, it's an an animated, like, looking like Spadoodle, like, I don't
Spadoodle.
Even know how to, something. It says, like, you're not perfect. And I'm like, that's kind of scary.
You can tell how much it scared me if I can't even remember it.
Exactly.
What's Spadoodle?
His
I have
word
to,
for not knowing
yeah,
things.
I don't, yeah, exactly.
He just uses it because he can't come up with the actual word.
Nah.
Which I understand.
Yeah. Alright.
My mom does thingamajigger. Or like... What's her other words? I don't know.
I do thingy. The thing, something.
What does he mean, defenses?
Other words I can't think of.
It looks like we have one more puzzle, but it looks like we're gonna have to get into this one in the next episode. So, Christian,
right.
Tell the people what they gotta do.
Like, comment, subscribe, don't trust baboons.
Don't trust Moon Baboon.
Don't trust
Moon Baboon.
Unless
Moon
he's
Baboon.
Protecting you.
Yeah, unless he's protecting you. He protect, but he also attack.
He protect, but he also attack, yeah.
Yeah.
Use discretion when trusting Moon Baboon.
Use discretion. Good one. See ya.
Bye.